Hey people, it's Friday, July the 16th. It is 7:17 in the evening. And it is around 23 degrees Celsius. And I just walked onto the platform here at Dundas Station. And I want to take a little subway trip to my sister's house. Today is the first day of stage three, or step three, I guess, of the reopening. I think they've changed these various phases over time from phases to stages. Now it's steps. So things are more open in the city now than they've been in probably almost a year since the second wave took hold in the fall, last fall, which shut many things down again after a brief stint of being rather open last summer.
Next station is College, College Station. Please stand clear of the doors. Next station is Wellesley Station. Next station is Bloor-Yonge Station. Change for line 2. Arriving at Bloor-Yonge Station. Change here for line 2. Doors will open on the right.
Catch a westbound train. I'm going to go down to Dufferin Station. This is line 2. I just got off of line 1. Any rats? Tell when the train is coming because you feel a blast of air being pushed down the tunnel. It's very humid here in the subway station, on the platform, I should say. But the trains are air conditioned, thankfully. Well, I can feel the air. Train is on its way.
Line 2 wants to go.
We're going backwards. Pretty full, and lots of the seats still have that do not sit here thing for physical distancing, but I don't see that lasting much longer. It's just not going to be realistic if anyone wants to sit down.
Arriving at Christie Station. Ossington Station.
Alright, now here we are at Bloor and Dufferin.
Okay.
I'll just walk down to my sister's street and I'll talk over this very loud music. I'll just kind of get away from it. I don't know where that's music, where it's even coming from. Somebody just decided to give this corner of Bloor and Dufferin a concert. And my sister's street is just a few blocks up. Dundas Station, where I started the video, is only about a 7-minute walk from my apartment. So all in all, getting from my place to my sister's is only about a half-hour journey. If I were to walk it, it would take about an hour. As you can see, this area is called Bloor Court. That's the name of the BIA along this part of Bloor Street. We got indoor dining. There's not a lot of restaurants on this particular stretch, but further along Bloor, there are definitely some pretty restaurant-heavy areas, such as Koreatown and the Annex, and I have no doubt those will be hopping tonight. And we got more Muzak. So this is the street my sister lives on. As you can see, it's very nice. These semi-detached and fully detached homes. And this will actually be my first visit to my sister's house since March of 2020. Just kind of hard to believe. I have seen her a few times, of course, out and about, but never have I been to her house in all that time. And we're all fully vaccinated, all the family. So I guess I'll wrap things up here. I hope you enjoyed the ride from Dundas Station. Up line 1, and then along line 2 to Dufferin Station. And here to my sister's street. Leave a comment below. And like and share and subscribe if you haven't already. And make sure you hit the notification bell so you don't miss any of my videos. And if you'd like to support the channel, there are links in the description where you can do so via PayPal and via my new merch store. And you can also find me on Instagram under kcontinuum. So thanks for watching, and be sure to keep checking back because, as always, I will continue.